kids, only.
Hey, kids, Petaluma Pete here, and we are in downtown Petaluma today at the Art and Garden Extravaganza, and we're going to learn a new word. That new word is handmade. You ever heard that word before? Let's find out what it's all about. Come with me.
Handmade means made by hand rather than by machine, and that, combined with nature's plants that grow from the ground, is what this annual Art and Garden Festival is all about, kids. The joint was jumping all up and down Kentucky Street, and there were a bajillion things to see, like this cool glass ball with a twisty thing around it, and great ideas on how to use live plants to decorate your dinner table, and structures made out of mud that was dug up from right here in Petaluma, and silly cows with propellers, and flying pigs that were made out of wood. There were plants there that were grown locally, along with furniture that was hand-renovated with repurposed parts like doorknobs for drawer handles. There were rocks there that were rare and beautiful, and rocks that were painted red and yellow that kids were decorating in any way they wanted to. There was live music being performed throughout the day on this big stage that the adults put right up there on the street. There was jazz music and folk music, acoustic music, rock music, and people dancing in the streets and doing hula hoops in front of the stage, and Petaluma Pete was also making music while watching the whole thing unfold through his rearview mirror. And the mayor was there listening to the music with the rest of the crowd, and more people started coming in as the day progressed, and there were snakes there, all slinky and slithery, but they were nice snakes, as snakes go, and handmade Christmas tree ornaments that were rushing the season a little bit, but still very nice to see. And big people's grape juice for Mad Housewives, and face painting and puppets for a section at the festival that was for kids only. Whew. Time for some free ice cream at the Downtown Association tent. Oh, baby, that's much better. Now, where were we? Oh, yeah. There were purses and bags handmade out of cork, and little teeny-weeny plants and little teeny-weeny hand-painted pots. There were even some plants that were also handmade art. These gourds were hollowed out and hand-painted and made into planter pots and kitchen containers. Did I mention snakes? The Bounty organization was there spreading the good word about sharing extra veggies and other good food with the community. The Petaluma Arts Center was there hand-gluing pictures to a umbrella. And if that isn't a handmade art, what is? By mid-afternoon, it was Katie Bar the Door, kids. The people came from near and far to downtown Petaluma to see all things art, all things garden, all things handmade. Handmade, kids. When you use your hands to make something, you are exercising that wonderful brain of yours, and before you know it, you're painting fun pictures on clothing that helps people smile. Or you're growing plants in your own backyard that make you smile. When you use your hands to create something, you're providing an important contribution and making a positive mark on your community, like turning recycled glass and beads into incredible jewelry, or transforming ordinary metal strips into a bird's nest garden decoration, or bringing these colorful glass garden windmills into the world. Well, that about wraps it up, kids. Remember to be nice to everyone, listen to your teachers, and eat more veggies.